This bear market, we've seen the rise of ordinals, NFTs, and tokens on the network on top of clear evidence of institutional interest with the flurry of spot Bitcoin ETF filings by TradFi behemoths like BlackRock, Fidelity, and Invesco. So it may make sense to pay attention to Bitcoin and its ecosystem. If you haven't already been doing so, if you're asking what ecosystem, well then stay tuned. Contrary to popular belief, smart contracts are actually possible on the Bitcoin network.